The Dallas Cowboys have traded the 10th pick to the Philadelphia Eagles. With the 10th pick in the 2021 NFL Draft, the Philadelphia Eagles select Devontae Smith, wide receiver, Alabama.
So it is, in fact, a reunion tour tonight. Joe Burrow reunited with his wide receiving target, Ja'Marr Chase from LSU. And then later on, Tua, in the next pick, reunited with Jalen Waddle, his target from Alabama days in Miami. And now, Jalen Hurts, who is atop the depth chart in Philadelphia, gets the Heisman Trophy winner, Devontae Smith, as his target.
Very comfortable with him, and somebody that is so silky smooth when you watch him. He's the best route runner in this year's draft. There might be receivers that are rated higher than him, but nobody creates separation like he does, which is going to create some easy throws for his former and new teammate in Jalen Hurts.
Yeah, what I love about this pick is when you add it with Philadelphia, we keep talking about Jalen Reagor last year. He was beat up and all. But the rest of the guys, Travis Fulgham,